This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Maria Socorro Ledesma, born March 16, 1955, better known as Cu Ledesma, is a Filipino pop and jazz singer, actress, painter, model and fashion designer. She is known in the Philippines as the Pop Diva and wants herself to be remembered as the Renaissance Woman. According to her in her interview on Tonight with Boy Abunda, Ledesma has been performing for 35 years in the music industry, which encompasses more than 1,000 concerts all over the world, numerous awards in the Philippines, and 20 albums in the Philippine recording industry. She was the first Filipino singer to become a recipient of the Salem Music Awards in London in March 1989. In 1997, she released her international debut album Precious in collaboration with American and Filipino songwriters, arrangers and musicians. Contents 1 Early Life, 2 Career, 21 Philippine and International Music Industry, 211 1980s, 212 1990s, 213 2000s, 214 2010s. 3 Personal life, 4 Television and film, 41 Television, 42 Filmography, 43 Philippine theater, 44 Philippine television, 45 International performances, 5 Discography, 51 Popular songs or singles in chronological order, 52 Studio albums, 53 Compilation albums, 6 See also 7 References 8 External links. Early life. Cu Ledesma's daughter, Isabella Cu Ledesma, was born in Bacolod City, Negros Occidental, Philippines, with a Lebanese lineage. Career. Philippine and International Music Industry Collector's Edition cover for Cu Ledesma's first hit song, Dito Ba. Ledesma's career in music began when she joined the Lastico Band, formerly known as Ensalada Band, in Bacolod while she was still a nursing student at Colegio San Agustin Bacolod. Ledesma finished the course and successfully passed the Philippine National Nursing Board exam and became a registered nurse. Ledesma and her bandmates Toto Gentica and Jet Montelabano later went to Manila to form the music Inspired Madness in 1983, which was created in collaboration with Philippine film director Peck Galaga and musical director Ryan Cayabyab during the political ambience of the 1980s. Ledesma paid tribute to Ninoy Aquino at the end of one of her shows at the Cultural Center of the Philippines by singing an a cappella rendition of Impossible Dream and You'll Never Walk Alone, Hindi Ka Nagisa, from 1984 to 1986. Ledesma joined the Apo Hiking Society in Ang Pinoy Na Naman 1, 2, and 3 at the Folk Arts Theater in June 3, 1988. Ledesma performed in the musical Coup of the Year at the prestigious Carnegie Hall in New York in March 1989. Ledesma was chosen as the first Philippine singer to be the recipient of the Salem Music Awards after competing against other top singers from Asia at the Royal Albert Hall in London. 1990s. In the 1990s, Ledesma had a series of concerts with foreign artists such as Noel Pointer, Jack Jones, Kenny Rankin, The Platters and Michelle Legrand, followed by other concerts with popular Philippine artists such as Regine Velasquez. U.S. Tour, 1999, Pops Fernandez and Jaya, Power of Two, 1999. After Ledesma's four-night concert with the jazz violinist Noel Pointer, she released the album, The Voice, The Violin. Ledesma was also one of the judges in the Coronation Night of Miss Universe 1991. In February 1994, Ledesma had the Two of Hearts concert with balladeer Jack Jones during 1995's Valentine season. She performed with Kenny Rankin. Ledesma started the new millennium in a Valentine show with the Platters in 2002. Ledesma had Valentine presentation with Michelle Legrand. Ledesma has her own production company, Headline Concepts, and built concert venues such as the Music Museum, a combined theater restaurant built in 1988 at Green Hills, Manila, and the Republic of Malate. The Republic of Malate is a facility located along Mabina Street in Manila, which houses a restaurant, a bar, a watering hole, a game room, a tobacco area, a dance club, and a theater. However, the Republic of Malate was destroyed by a fire in November 2001. Ledesma has plans of rebuilding the facility. Ledesma had a regular monthly television special called Acoustic Cafe, which is a musical travelogue that presented viewers the urban nightlife of Metro Manila by visiting clubs, lounges and concerts. Acoustic Cafe was a grand finalist in the Asian Television Awards in Singapore for Best Musical Program in April 1997. Ledesma became the featured artist of the Muling Awit Ang Pasig, a benefit concert of former Philippine First Lady Ming Ramos for the restoration of the Pasig River in 1998, the centennial year of Philippine independence, after producing a Valentine concert. At Fort Santiago, Manila, Ledesma was commissioned by the National Centennial Commission to stage a three-night centennial concert of the year, Lahi, Kami Ang Pilipino, which was held at the Expo Center in the former Clark Air Force Base 2000s. Ledesma also owns Bravo Records, a music recording studio. She is known for building careers of new talented singers. Ledesma celebrated her 25th year in the music industry by holding a series of shows at Captain's Bar of the Mandarin Oriental Manila. Ku Ledesma presents Ledesma has a goal of publishing a book of photographs to chronicle her career. Ledesma is also a member of the Artista Para sa Pagbabago, Artists for Change, an organization of artists, environmentalists and businessmen. She was also the president of the Restaurant Owners Association of Malate during the 2001 Philippine national elections. Ledesma was chosen by the Pinatubo Panag Ising Lakas Tunggo sa Pagbabago Party as a first nominee for Congress. The Pinatubo Party has the goal of alleviating poverty in the Philippines through grassroots development. In 2002, Ledesma teamed up with composer Michel Legrand in a back-to-back concert at the Philippine International Convention Center. Years prior to that, she teamed up with international artists Noel Pointer, Jack Jones and Kenny Rankin. In 2009, she went on a tour called A Love Affair with her daughter Isabella to New Zealand, where she had a series of concerts in Auckland, Wellington, Christchurch and Hamilton. Apart from performing and producing concerts and special shows, Ledesma also travels widely in the Philippines and abroad to deliver values formation lectures and inspirational and motivational talks. 2010s. In December 2011, she released her first gospel album entitled Fragrance of Worship. Ledesma is also famous for putting together top artists in one concert, such as the Divas 4 Divas concert tour with Regine Velasquez, Zsa Zsa Padilla and Pops Fernandez. Ledesma released her album Memories on Universal Records in 2014. She re-recorded her song I Think I'm in Love for the album. American musician Marie Digby has covered the song. Personal life. Ledesma was married to Luisito Louis Gonzalez, President Elpidio Quirino's grandson. Gonzalez's mother Vicky Quirino, daughter of the former president, married shipping magnate Francisco Delgado. After the death of his first wife, Ledesma's former husband Gonzalez voluntarily surrendered to the NBI on July 16, 2008, after an arrest warrant for murder and physical injuries was issued by Manila Regional Trial Court Branch 32 Judge Thelma Medina. Amid the Court of Appeals review of the case, Gonzalez was held for the killing of his stepbrother Federico Delgado on March 10, 2007, who was found dead with multiple stab wounds. Ledesma has a daughter named Isabella Gonzalez, who is also a recording artist. Ledesma is a born-again evangelical Christian. Television and film. Television year title role. Network 2002-2003 Bichuan Lyrica Luna Abs CBN 2004-2010 ASAP Herself Performer 2010 Endless Love Karina Tantoco GMA Network 2013 My Husband's Lover Elaine Soriano 2013 Sunday All-Stars Guest Judge 2013-2014 The Riza May Show Herself Guest with Daughter Isabella 2014 My Destiny Selena Andrada 2015 To the Top Guest Judge 2015 Because of You Chirina Santiago 2016 Calyasaria, The Wedding Singer Filmography. Ledesma has appeared in films such as Oro, Plata, Mata Tinimbong Ang Langit. The Year of Living Dangerously with Mel Gibson. Till I Met You with Robin Padilla. Philippine Theater. Ledesma performed in Rama Hari and Kapinang on Philippine television. Ledesma produced several TV specials, including the award-winning program Ku by Special Arrangement. She was also a co-host on the Sunday variety show ASAP Mania. She starred in her first TV soap, Bichuan on ABS-CBN, which premiered in September 2002 and appeared later on in Endless Love on GMA Network in June 2010. In 2013, she appeared on My Husband's Lover playing Elaine Soriano. She also re-recorded One More Try for the series composed by Cecil Azarcon. International performances. In 1982, Ledesma was chosen by international director Peter Weir to play the role of Tiger Lily in the film, The Year of Living Dangerously, to work with actors Mel Gibson and Sigourney Weaver. After becoming a model for Lux Soap in the Philippines from 1984 to 1990, Ledesma also appeared in a series of print ads and television commercials for Lux in Singapore from 1988 to 1989, and in Indonesia in 1992. In March 1990, Ledesma appeared as a guest performer in a Gilbert Bécaud's television show in Paris, where she sang Bulaklak, the flower, in three languages: Filipino, English and French. In July 1990, she was the Philippines' representative performer at the International Television Special, Earth 90 in Tokyo, Japan Earth Earth 90 was a show that celebrated the importance of the environment and was aired simultaneously around 80 countries. Ledesma was then on stage with artists such as Olivia Newton-John and John Denver in the same year. Ledesma also joined the NHKKO parade in Tokyo in 1991. Ledesma accepted the invitation to become a member of the panel of judges during the Miss Universe Beauty Pageant in Las Vegas, U.S. Discography. Popular songs or singles in chronological order: Dido Ba, Bullaclack, Till I Met You, Your Song, This One's For You, remake and medley interpolation of two songs originally by Elton John and Barry Manilow, respectively, A Long, Long Time Ago, One More Try, original version, released in 1984, I Think I'm In Love, Ako I Pilipino, One More Try, re-recorded version and remake of her own hit song in 1981, used as the main theme for the GMA 7 2013 teledrama, My Husband's Lover, Miles Away, Sino Ang Baliu, Hello, Lihim. Pano Kita Mapasaslamatan, Huwag Kong Mangako, Wakas, Becha by Golly Wow, Home, Minsan Sa Ising Panahan. I Can't Help Myself, Studio Albums 1980, Ku LP and Cassettes 1981, Ku's Magic LP and Cassettes 1981, The Love Songs of Ku Cassettes 1982, Just You LP and Cassettes 1983, Ako I Pilipino LP, CD and Cassettes 1984, I Think I'm In Love LP and Cassettes 1985, Unforgettable LP, CD and Cassettes 1986, Too Marvelous for Words LP, CD and Cassettes 1987, Feeling LP and Cassettes 1987, My First Christmas Album LP, CD and Cassettes 1989, Lihim Cassettes 1991, Bait Mahihayang Sabahin LP, CD and Cassettes 1992, Night and Day Cassettes 1994, The Voice and the Violin with Noel Pointer CD and Cassettes 1997, Precious CD and Cassettes 1999, Acoustic CD and Cassettes 2000, Duet with Me CD and Cassettes 2003, Diva 2 Diva with Zsa Zsa Padilla CD and Cassettes 2007, KCD 2011, Fragrance of Worship CD 2014, Memories CD Compilation Albums 1989, A Long Long Time Ago 1989, Dido Ba 1996, The Best of Ku 2006, Till I Met You 2006, Ako I Pilipino 2 CD Special Collector's Edition 2006, Silver Series 2010-18 Greatest Hits. See also Rico J. Puno. References: Carat A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V Ku Ledesma. Completely website, Kulaidsmanet, retrieved on, 12 June 2007. Carat A B C Bolandrina, Gretheline Ku Ledesma at Boston's John Hancock Hall, InquirerNet, June 15, 2007, retrieved on, June 17, 2007. Carat InquirerNet, Ku Ledesma's ex husband surrenders to NBI. Carat Gmain WSTV, video, Ledesma's ex-hubby yields, says he's innocent in Slay case, 16 July 2008. Carat Newsinfoinquirernet, Quirino grandson yields to NBI. Carat PR InsideCom, man surrenders over two-year-old murder charges. Carat biography for Ku Ledesma, IMDb.com, 2007, retrieved on, 13 June 2007. Carat full cast and crew for The Year of Living Dangerously 1982, IMDb.com, retrieved on, 13 June 2007. Carat Canby, Vincent. New York Times Review, Year of Living Dangerously, January 21, 1983, retrieved on, June 16, 2007. External links: Ku Ledesma at the Internet Movie Database, Ku Ledesma photographs at Flickr.com, retrieved on, July 21, 2007. Authority Control. Music Brains, A398 1F84F72748CE9C5DDDBE1113CFBF.